Skynet completely took over this place. We could do something about that.
Wait here for a moment.
My patience is wearing thin. Why am I even here?
Here? On the stage, you mean? Because I wanted you to recite a poem. That's right. That's why I got you on this stage. To invoke the fear of public speaking in you. This will allow me to check your emotional response. Very important in these sort of tests. So, if you could go ahead and recite a poem.
In the shadows where we live, searching for compassion.
Oh, you're actually doing it? I wasn't really expecting that. So, you've been taught to obey orders. I see. Oh, now wait, be quiet. They regularly patrol this area. Don't let them see you.
So you know I'm not a Terminator.
Of course I do. They are way better shots than you.
Then why are you making me do all this?
Because I want you to grab something for me before I help you. Turn left when you leave the theater. There you'll find a plane crash site. My spider scout should be stuck somewhere around. Just grab it and bring it back to me in one piece.
place Aaron talked about. locker. Where would I find a locker nearby?